That's it. We have to find a voice recognition module from somewhere. So that's sound. Does that mean I'm becoming radiated? No. Okay, what we're gonna do is we're gonna head back with the Gek. The almighty Gek. Yeah, drop it. Add water. How does that even work? Add water and stir. Gotta keep going here. Vroom. Oh, he said to the northeast there was a settlement that helped him get things? Broken Hills, maybe? And it's not very northeast. We actually have not been very east of here. But we gotta head back to... Is that Arroyo? It's been so long I don't know the name of the place. Yep. Arroyo. Heading back with the Garden of Eden creation kit. Good God. Just to encounter some death claws. Sure. He's revealed his death claw self. Nice. Look at that. A small, tough death claw? 170 points. Oh, look at them. They're all small. Oh, there's a big one. 310 points. Don't shoot Goris. Check Goris out. Getting up close and personal. I left the vault for this. Do unto others before they do unto you. Oh good, the big one got off of him. Goris. He's injured. Four out of 170. Out of ammo. Standing my ground. Oh, you shot Goris. Oh boy. Ouch, that hurts. Yeah, he's not doing too well.
Okay.
How many things times does this thing attack? I don't want Goris to die already. Oh, brother. Grab be saying we must be killing now. He shot Goris again. Oh, boy. Well, I've got to heal myself. Not a whole hell of a lot I can do at this point. You know what? Let me use these up. Oh, did I give those to somebody else? Wait, here they are. Oh, I've shot the big one. Oh! He shot... He killed Goris. No good. Brother. Yeah, I have two small ones and a big one on me. I didn't see the one behind the other. I gotta try to stab it, huh? You better stop it or I'll, I'm gonna try to guess that I'll survive past this. I can't shoot the other one. I'm trying to just get rid of one of these. One to grow on. Oh. This is gonna hurt. Where's my dust? Sleeping dust, healing powder. And these things get more attacks. You're trying to stab the thing. Yeah, I might die here. Crappy bone not be letting us die. Yeah. Goodbye, cruel world.
You have died.
Yes. I'm aware of this. Okay. Just as well, anyway. I mean, I didn't purposely die, guys, but yeah, it would have been horrible losing Goris already. Okay. Next time it says we want to encounter a pack of death claws, say no. Oh wow, we didn't get far. A caravan. Alright. Scarred travelers. Do I need to put my gun away? Seems to happen sometimes. I take my job seriously. Mess with the boss, and you die. I've heard good things about a person fitting your description. I guess it'd be alright to trade some of our cargo to you. Here's what I got. You don't have much. Gold nuggets. Oh. How heavy are these gold nuggets? It's 99 cents. How heavy is the thing? A nugget of gold. We're gonna need that for something? I'm curious about this nugget of gold. As long as it's not... Well, you know what? He can carry it. Let's see, just see how heavy it is. And then we'll maybe get some more. Jet is not a lot of money, though, actually. 10 pounds. Yeah, never mind. Yeah, I don't need to be trading anything. I'll just look around in here. Any pots? What's this? Oh, that's Goris. Oh, yeah, now that we've seen him change into battle mode, then we should have been able to tell from his voice anyway. I guess they're not distinguishable from normal human voices. Here I was making this crazy ass voice for them. You're a Deathclaw? Is there a reason you didn't mention this to me before? I'm sorry to have deceived you, but humans have a habit of shooting Deathclaws on sight. I felt that it would be to my... I'm sorry to have deceived you, but humans have a habit of shooting Deathclaws on sight. I felt that it would be to my advantage to hide my identity until you could see for yourself that I am on your side in this venture. If you want me to leave, I'll do so, but I would rather stay and help you on your quest. I want to show that humans and Deathclaws can work together as friends, not enemies. This is definitely different. I understand why you felt it necessary to hide your identity. I think we can work together, but so please stay, but don't deceive me again, Goris. Or you'll get it. Alright, combat. You know what? Take the gold nugget. I'm not gonna trade anything else with these guys. They don't have much. Just in case we need a gold nugget for something. Hopefully we don't need more than one. It's interesting is that Goris does not spread. And he's big. He needs to do that. Alright. What is this? What is that? Oh, just trash? Laters. Nothing else here? Back to the tribe we go. Well, there's the EPA. Some fire geckos, hell no. My lesson that one time. I think it was on the way to the EPA. Some cannibals, sure. Where are these cannibals? Aha. Eating time. Hell no, it's not. How tough are these guys anyway? Oh, he's half dead already. Okay, you guys can eat that. Yep, gather around. I'm them. Forty-seven, wielding knives. You don't have a chance. I'm gonna pin your ears back. Somehow I doubt that. You guys need to all attack? That'd be great. Cool. We be crushing you. Nice. Love to hear them bones crack. You... Well, yeah, it was actually hit. Look at that. It's like he morphs back in. Love it. They have a rock. I'm not even gonna bother taking the knives. Let's just see if they have any gold on them for some reason. Well, not gold, but money. Nope. Knives and rocks. Back in the saddle again. We're almost there. Wow.
Chosen. The shadow of darkness arrived before you.
Oh no. Took too long, did we? What happened?
Dark souls came. They took everyone.
Dark souls? What do you mean? Let me guess. The Enclave?
A rush of wind came. On it were great dragonflies that spat flame. Evil men crawled from the beasts' bellies and brought death to our warriors.
Dragonflies that spat flame? The only thing I can think is... fire geckos. But men don't crawl out of fire geckos. Our warriors couldn't stop them?
The spirit was willing, but the spearheads were weak.
Helicopters.
The evil ones burned our warriors with the lights of hell.
Vertibirds with Enclave inside. Those are his dragonflies. They killed everyone. Well, I wonder... I mean, don't tell me, guys. But I wonder if we had come back sooner, if this would not have happened yet. So they killed everyone?
All were dead or taken. My spirit returned to flesh only to reveal the truth to the Chosen.
Really? You came back to life just to tell me this? What happened to the ones taken?
A strange mist stole their minds and sent them to the land of sleep. The evil ones walked among the dreamers, yet did not dream.
Strange. OK. Okay, sleeping gas, knocked them out. The evil ones walked among the dreamers yet did not dream. And then?
The beasts swallowed all, then took to the winds.
They put them all in the vertebrates. Which way were the winds that they followed going?
Did you never listen when I taught you the yearly dance of the wind spirits? South, of course.
Huh. Your descriptions were so vivid and powerful, Great Hakunin, that I was often stricken senseless for the duration of your lessons.
Yes, they traveled the wind south. I overheard the Dark Soul speaking. They plan to rest their beasts at a place named Navarro before crossing the great basin of our Earth Mother's tears.
Navarro. Okay, crossing the great basin. Okay. Crossing the ocean. To... where? To South America? Or are they going to Hawaii? Basin of Tears?
An ocean of tears cried by a mother for her children.
Oh, the ocean. But what shall I do?
For me, nothing. Chosen, you must seek the fold of the Dark Ones and rescue our people.
I will try.
You are the Chosen. You must do.
Hakunin? Wow. How sad. You see what's left of the Arroyo Bridge. There's no way back to the village now. Dead villager. Wow. Brutal, guys. That was brutal. Oh, there he is. A dead Hakunin. Nothing out of the ordinary. He looks dead. Has he got anything on him? No. Well, again, not what I was expecting. Retrieve the GAC for Arroyo? Still says that. What else do I have to do? These are all done. Maybe someday I'll be able to do that, I don't know. Find the air purifier. That's Broken Hills. Sierra Army Base, have to do that. Find the vault, fix the Vault 13 computer. Find the excavator chip from Redding. Right, the navigation computer needs the nav comp part to work. We have it. Right, Navarro. Get Chip's spleen, which you haven't been able to done because the doctor won't talk to us. And, yeah, vertebrate plans from, Navarro for either the She, the Brotherhood of Steel, or the Hobologists. Aiming toward the Brotherhood of Steel at this point. I think this wasn't working right for me. I just have to look into that. Wow. Well, thanks for watching, guys. See you next time when we, I don't know, We have a few things to do. I still don't think we're ready to take on the, what do you call it? Can't remember. The Enclave. Still don't think we're ready to take those guys on. They have power armor and stuff. Yeah. They will destroy us most efficiently. I mean, maybe this guy would have a chance, Goris. But, yeah. The rest of us, not really. We have to sell a bunch of crap. We have to find a voice recognition module. Yeah, it sounds familiar. I'm thinking we might have saw it at some vendor. I'm trying to remember. I think maybe you can get it from another vault. Vault City's vault? Or San Francisco's vault? I don't think it would be in Vault 15. We would have taken it out of there already. That's what we need. And we also have some places to explore that we haven't yet been to. Well, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always, seek adventure.